Number 21, shortstop, Stephen Whitting.
Are you kidding?
And second base, number 2, Evan Stoyanovic. And your pitcher, number 22, Cole Ronell Kimbrough. At first base, number 44, Henry Gatt. In left field, number 30, Eric Ruprecht. In right field, number 23, Nathan Luckin. At third base, number 13, Dylan Stoyanovic. And your catcher, number 14, Brady Beckenzone.
I have Troy tomorrow against Ad. The same team we played.
And now. Now for Seahawks. Gillespie 13. Your head coach, Mr. John Toth. His assistant coaches, Alex Maxwell, 19, Steve Oshinsky, John Moran. And your starters in center field, number 11, Jack Lewis. At second base, number 35, Grant Welch. At third base, number 18, Nick Scheinfeld. At first base, number 2, Colton Kinney. At shortstop, number 22, Brandon Kinney. Number 5, Jack Kelly. Number 7, Louis Sullivan. Number 9, Kai McCann. Number 13, Andrew Peterson. Number 17, Andrew Laughlin. Number 19, Eamon Guerin. Number 21, Kai Robbins. Number 22, number 23, Jackson Langford. Everybody on my roster. Ladies and gentlemen, the privilege of this game was made possible by those who fought and continue to fight for the freedoms that we now enjoy. Let us now honor and respect our country. Gentlemen, please remove your hats. Everyone, stand at attention. Veterans and military members may keep their hats on and render the proper salute as we stand and sing our national anthem, performed tonight by Miss Katie Klipfel.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed as the twilight's last whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched, where so gallantly spring, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, give proof through the night that a flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave for the land
hungry, head on over to the concession stand. We got hot dogs, we got Tanya's pizza, stuffed crust, cheese, and pepperonis. We got popcorn, peanuts, water, Gatorade, your favorite soft drink. And we got Raised ice cream to top it all off. Head on over there. Tell them I sent you.
That boy right there. Kid. Good luck in pitches, kid. Good luck. Good luck.
Yeah, the first two were right down the middle.
One out, one on.
Now batting number two, the second baseman, Evan Stoyambi.
Three out, inning over.
That was... Good pitch.
It seemed like the pitch in the umpire last night was used in the face. I mean, the boxes.
Oh, right, correct. Yes, he was. He was using it.
And it seemed like they have a slipping issue a lot on this carpet.
Well, last night they said that the pellets weren't right, weren't there, so it was like stepping on the carpet.
Yeah, Randy had a couple of issues.
Yeah.
Happening. I'm telling you.
Just keep it going and having fun. It's such a short period of time.
Well, it is. You're going to be missing this after next year.
I know. No, I know. That's why you got to
take it in while you got it.
Yeah. Make little things fun.
Oh.
pitch, Kyle. He could have rung the kid's ear. He's got to either stay in the box or get out.
You can overthrow him and the guy comes in for a box.
Oh, no!
Oh, jeez.
Throw it, baby.
Hey, just come up and make him charge it.
And Rose scores the first run.
Two strikes.
Oh, you call lucky.
Now batting number 44, first baseman, Emery Gott. Avery Gatch. For you to win, we want to see you back here. Check us out at RoyalOakLeprechauns.com. center fielder Jack Lewis.
All right.
Mexico weather. And we appreciate you coming out. You're at Lucky Corner. I got plenty of home games here. We got 24 home games this summer. I want to see you back here at Lucky Corner. Check out our schedule at RoyalLeprechauns.com. Hey, be sure to hit the concession stand on the way out. They got plenty of hot dogs and pizza. And your favorite soft drink and Ray's ice cream. Great time to have an early supper. Take some home for mom and dad.
Coming out.